Hello and welcome to Practice MCQs. In this video, I will present MCQs on Indian Economic Environment. Indian Economic Environment is a general paper of economics in FYBA of SPPU. This is a part 2 of the first video. So let's continue. Question number 16. What are the challenges to water resources? Options are a mismatch in water supply and availability, increasing water demand, depletion of groundwater. Option D is correct. That is, mismatch in water supply and availability, increasing water demand, depletion of groundwater, all are the challenges to water resources in our country. Question number 17. Forests in India are major source of. Options are timber, livestock, oil and gas, iron ore. The correct option is timber. Question number 18. Which of the following is commercial source of energy? Options are agricultural wastes, animal dung, natural gas, firewood. The right option is C, natural gas. Question number 19. The conventional sources of energy include all except. Options are agricultural wastes, animal dung, natural gas, firewood. The right option is natural gas. Question number 20. Which of the following is not a challenge to educational resources in India? Options are dropout ratio, lack of talent, unemployment, lack of vocational education. The right option is B, lack of talent is not a challenge to educational resources in India. Question number 21. Which of the following is not a challenge to environmental resources in India? Options are population, global warming, technology, depleting underground water level. The right option is C, that is technology. Question number 22. Basically, India is ... country. Options are agrarian, industrial, service providing, socialist economy. The right option is A, agrarian. Basically, India is an agrarian country. Question number 23. India is ... most populated country in the world. The right option is B, second. India is second most populated country in the world. Question number 24. India is ... largest contributor to agricultural production in the world. The right option is second. India is second largest contributor to agricultural production in the world. Next question. Which of the following is not a socio-cultural factor affecting on economic environment? Options are income, demographic changes, religion, customs. So right option is income. Income is not a socio-cultural factor which affect on economic environment. Others, demographic changes, religion, and customs are socio-cultural factors. Question number 26. ... is a state of complete physical, mental, and social well-being and not merely absence of diseases. This is a definition of health. So the right option is C, health. Health is a state of complete physical, mental, and social well-being and not merely absence of diseases. Question number 27. India's expenditure on health is just over ... of its GDP. The right option is 1%. India's expenditure on health is just over 1% of its GDP. Question number 28. Communicable diseases include all of the following except. Options are HIV/AIDS, COVID-19, TB and D, polio. Right option is polio. Polio is not a communicable disease. HIV/AIDS, COVID-19 and TB are communicable diseases hain, phailne wali bimariyan, infectious diseases hain. Question number 29. The contribution of service sector to India's GDP was about -% in 2018. The right option is D, that is 60%. So the contribution of service sector to India's GDP was about 60% in 2018. इस तरह सर्विस सेक्टर का सबसे बड़ा कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन है हमारे जीडीपी में. द लास्ट क्वेश्चन. --- इज एन इकोनॉमिक सिस्टम वेयर मीन्स ऑफ प्रोडक्शन आर ओन्ड एंड कंट्रोल बाय द स्टेट. द राइट आंसर इज ऑप्शन सी, दैट इज सोशलिज्म. थैंक यू वेरी मच.